Now I'm coming with my next video about handprint. In my last video, I have only told about the parts of handprint. Now I'm just giving an overview of handprint. You know that handprint is divisible into two parts, that is metencephalon, myelencephalon. Metencephalon is further divisible into two parts. One is cerebellum and second is pons. Myelencephalon is otherwise called as medulla oblongata. Next, come to the first portion of the handprint, that is cerebellum. Cerebellum, it coordinates our cerebellum. Coordinates the voluntary movements of body. Our movement, walking, where we are moving our body, neck, that's all controlled and coordinated by cerebellum. It maintains posture and body balance. It maintains posture and body balance. And cerebellum is the third largest portion of hindbrain. Now I have just done the structure. Now I am doing it again for convenience. Now this is the human brain. This is the smallest area I have told you. It is midbrain. These are forebrain. This is posterior solium portion. Told you this is midbrain. Now this portion totally, this portion is hindbrain, and this portion behind the cerebellum, behind the pons, is known as cerebellum. Right to the cerebellum, the swollen portion. The swollen portion is called pons. Myelencephalon, metencephalon, second division is pons. Next, I'm going to pons. It is also called pons veruli. on says respiratory regulation of human being. Pons, it is the respiration regulation. Regulation center. Respiration is controlled by the pons. This area is totally called pons. Now, second, it is located above the medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata. Now this portion starting from pons, where spinal cord runs into the vertebral column, is called as medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata. Now it is located above. Here is medulla oblongata and here is pons. Pons is located above the medulla oblongata. Next, we are coming to the medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata. Here the structure, this is medulla oblongata. You have seen it. Next, medulla oblongata, it is otherwise called as brain stem. It coordinates involuntary movements. It regulates the swallowing, coughing, snitching, vomiting. These are the all functions of medulla oblongata. It is otherwise called as brain stem. It coordinates involuntary movements, while forebrain coordinates the voluntary movements. Cerebellum coordinates the voluntary body movement, but medulla oblongata coordinates involuntary movements. It regulates, or it is the center for swallowing, coughing, sneezing, vomiting. Any injury in medulla oblongata leads to death from respiratory and cardiac arrest. These are all about the portions of the brain, that is midbrain and hindbrain. Thank you friends for watching. Bye.